up with Cian. Cian is 4 years old, and he has a diagnosis of spastic quadriplegic cerebral palsy. This makes sitting very difficult for Cian, and I'm just going to show a few techniques as to how to help him to sit. As you see, if we try to sit him on the mat, it's very hard for him, and he needs to be positioned so that his mom pulls him up between her legs, and then we have some options, and we constantly have to adjust his sitting so that he's actually sitting the way he is supposed to. As you can see, his hamstrings are very tight. Okay, kiddo. And his inner thighs are also very tight. So in helping him to improve his sitting, we have to adjust. We have to work on all these areas. So the first thing I'm doing is just trying to see how much lengthening of his hamstrings is possible. And we go in one leg at a time. And we take it out. And we stretch him out and hold above and below the knee. And right now there's a lot of tension. I think the right side is a little easier. Pull him back, Mom. Right. And so you can't expect in one day to get the perfect position. This is a work in progress. So we're working on opening up the hips as well. Right, bring the leg forward. Right. Still bringing up. He's still not sitting quite like how we want, but really open up those legs. Above and below the knee joint. Okay, you're looking really cool now. Look at the camera. Yeah, and show them your handsome little face. And don't make a black face. We want to see a nice bright smile. A nice bright smile. Boom, and bring in the truck. Bring in the truck. Yep, good job. Okay. And you see, as we gradually get him comfortable, he's able to take the leg out a little bit more. Yeah, and we gradually get the leg out one at a time, and take whatever he gets. Gradually, stimulating the muscles in the front of his thigh to help with the straightening process. And then you come out again. Stretch it out, stretch it out. Okay. Put it back up. And so the adjustment has to be continuous because his hamstrings are really, really tight. Okay? Very nice. So I'm going to show you another position now to stretch it.